So let's see how we do. Let's see how we can do here. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 let's go, let's go. Mega weapons campaign run with Coral. We'll do our best. It's gonna be difficult, but we'll do our best. Because that's just how you do sometimes. Your best. I mean, I do love her, like, pseudo-long-range shotgun blast for mega weapons. That's cool. I like that. It's just probably not quite as useful in tandem with the normal shotty as the plasma field is, but... You know, we do what we can with what we got. Always try to keep firepower though, because that's another avenue of damage for us at pseudo long range, I guess. As long as our aim is true. Like we're starting out pretty even here. That was fun. Yeah, almost a second behind. That's alright. That's alright. We'll make do with that. Usually like playing Coral even with normal weapons, so we'll do what we can with mega weapons. It's fun and interesting enough where it'll hold my attention for, you know, the roughly 50 minutes it'll take to do the run, but my goodness, I may have made a poor choice in choosing Coral. Time because I'm not good. All right, whatever. 4 seconds behind now. That's fine, I guess. One blast close range is already pretty good to take out the mega kegs. It's just a little squiffy trying to get over to him sometimes. There we go. That felt pretty good. We're recovering most of our loss. Buck 09, very good. Alright, so only a buck 45 behind now. Ooh, I totally fucking whiffed that shot. That was really good. That was a real good shot. That's really the trouble with Coral for me, is just her absolute lack of long range. Like, Mega solves that a little bit, but not quite enough. Okay, looks like we'll be headed into the green before Embryo.
That was fun.
That's good. Nice solid recovery on filament and capacitor. Okay, that was pretty good. That felt pretty good. Jeez, get wrecked, you fucking idiot. A little bit shy on that one.
Firepower extended.
Almost ate it. Almost ate it right in front of him. That would have been super embarrassing. But really nice. Really nice, fast dark embryo. Or not dark embryo. Normal ass embryo. 44 seconds. Gained almost another second. Bit of a misfire on that last one, but that's alright. We lost 3/4, so we're still in the green, very slightly. Ah, damn it. I saw it just a touch too late there. That sucks. That cost me like 2.5, 3 seconds just taking that down there. Womp. Oh well, still gained 3.5 out of it. have definitely taken it down in that one. It's without the fucking plasma field to protect you. Large quantities of mines are just fucking lame. Pretty good if we're gaining double digits on shit. We'll take it. 18 seconds ahead now. Another good gain, not quite double digits, but still in the green. So we'll take it. 5 seconds or so. This is where we lose it all though. Vespi is usually the big ass wall between us and an actually competent run. So, we're not dealing with this. We're just not dealing. For fuck's sake, really? Okay. Kind of a shitty cleanup there, but looks like we'll be almost breaking even. Taking a real terrible down, even only loses us two. That's pretty funny. Accelerate cycle, though. That's enough of those. Need those all the time.
Shut down. Battery up. Fire
pretty solid checkpoint. Despite having a... Oh, no, we didn't have a chain drop in there. I thought we did. Hey, look at that. 12-second gain. All right. Seems kind of silly to have double-digit gains, but hey. Ain't gonna complain too loudly about it. Second one. Finally found our flow at the end there, but not gonna be as much as we should have hoped. Well, 16. 16 isn't too bad, I guess. Of course, it stops right as I'm flopping through. Lame. Shitty heat, but it looks like we're still, well, oh, never mind. Didn't see my timer start counting down, so we lost a couple there. That's right. Thank you. That felt really slow near the end, so I'd be real surprised if we gained any. Yeah, well, gained just about what we lost in the previous level. Just go for it, I guess.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense protocol. Attempting capture. Armor compromised. Activate support units.
Okay. Workable. Jeez, that fucking double shotgun blast just melts everything. And I still lost a second 1.7 on that. That's incredible. Felt slow.
That was fun.
224. And we still gained 12. Oh my god. Alright. Never mind. Don't have to go based on my feelings then. Apparently they are all fucked up. Relay, another 12-second gain. All right. All right. Okay, then. Lost 0.15. Womp. Smooth. Sort of fast. 3.5. Okay. Crossover. Nice. Alright. It's a pretty solid Venom fight. Our wits about us and gain 7 and change. Okay, where the fuck was that one? That down very strenuously. Stupid down route. It cost us quite a bit. Nearly double digits. That's alright. There's still more than a minute ahead. Okay, didn't think he was wound up enough to pop one off. Alright. My fault, I guess, for misreading that.
surprised if we didn't lose a bunch here, too.
No, only 1.7. Alright. Fair enough, I guess. Reasonable.
That was fun.
Reasonable. Get back everything you lost in zone 5. Whew, okay. Double accelerate. It's fine. Nope.
Yoink. Alright, there we go.
Good old casual S plus licorice. Very good. That was fun. 215 to boot. Only gained 2.6 in that. Alright. Whatever, that's fine. That's fine. Medulla, we're gonna lose a bit though, because I did not use the secondary as much as I probably should have. Nice shot. That last group all at once. There. I've had enough to swap back and through. God damn it. Yeah, it's kind of a real shitty ether sphere there, so we lose a few probably. Lost it's our sub 49 too. Womp. That was fun. Yeah, 49.06. More than a 1 minute improvement though, so. You know, that's okay. That is okay. That's alright. I'm gonna save that shit. We'll take a 1 minute plus improvement. We'll take that.